And you're watching
Hello
Hangari! On today's episode, I'm going to show you a Korean dish. It's going to consist of grilling. So let's find out what we're making today. Open Hangari! The recipe of the day is grilled marinated beef, bulgogi. Bulgogi. What is bulgogi? Well, in Korean, it stands for fire meat. It's basically not depending on the spice, but it depends on the temperature of how it's cut. So today I'm going to be using beef, which is going to be thinly sliced, and it's going to be marinated in a delicious seasoning, and we're going to cook it on a grilling cast iron. So let the cooking begin! First, I'm going to show you how to cut the meat. Place the meat on the cutting board. With your knife, you're going to cut it into smaller pieces and just flip it around and just cut it right in half. And place it all inside the bowl. Next, I'm going to show you how to cut the vegetables. So first, the green cabbage, you're going to slice it in half, then turn it around. You're just going to slice it into smaller pieces. And you're going to place the cut cabbage right inside the marinated bowl with the meat. Next, take your mini bell pepper and just slice it thinly. Next, for the onion, you're just going to slice it right in half, just like this, and then just keep one on the side. Put it down, slice it thinly on the grate. And next, for the green onions, you're going to bias cut them, so that means you're just going to cut it sideways. Next, for the carrot, I'm going to slice it into thirds because it's kind of long, so put those on the side. And then again, slice it right in half so it's easier to cut. And then you're just going to slice it into long strips, just like this. Add it into the bowl. Lastly, the shiitake mushrooms, you're just going to slice it in half, just like this. And then you're going to slice it again in half, so it's basically quartered, and place it all in a bowl. We've cut up all the vegetables, we're going to mix it all together. Take your hands, and basically you're going to get everything from the bottom to the top. Make sure everything is combined well. Now it's time to make the delicious marinade. First, in your bowl, you're going to add your sugar, soy sauce, water, your sesame oil, your garlic, ginger, salt, ground pepper, and sesame seeds. And then with the spoon, you're going to mix it all up until it's well combined. Now it's time to combine our marinade and our cut meat and vegetables. Place the marinade right inside the bowl. Just wet your hands. You're just going to combine everything from bottom to top. As the hour passed by, we have our finished product. This is the marinade bulgogi. Now I can't wait to show you how to grill it. It's time to cook our bulgogi. Right in front of me is a cast iron, which is a Korean barbecue cast iron where you see it at different restaurants, but I bought this personally for myself. But you don't have to use this, so you can use a sauté pan or even grill outside. Right here I have my tongs as well as some oil to spray before you add your bulgogi. So we're going to start cooking our bulgogi. Spray your cast iron or pan with oil so your meat doesn't stick, and then you're going to place your bulgogi. And you want the sizzling noise because it's basically going to be much faster and it's going to become so delicious. And you want it to cook it until it's brown and crispy. So this is how you eat bulgogi. Take a lettuce wrap right like this and then place your meat, the few vegetables. And then take some dipping sauce, which is ssamjang, and put it right in the center. Wrap it, and there you go. Bulgogi is finished. Doesn't this look amazing? Well, I've got to taste it. So get a lettuce wrap, take a few pieces right in the center, take some ssamjang, which is dipping sauce, place it right in the center. And this is how you eat traditionally with bulgogi at a restaurant or even at your house. Here it goes. This is unbelievable. You have to make this right now. Try it and you're gonna love it. So, bulgogi, wasn't that just amazing? Now that you have the recipe, make it at home, share it with your friends and family, and enjoy it. Check back for more recipes coming your way. And hello, Hangari!